Okay, let's go, bro. I've been looking forward to this for forever.
Tell him don't worry, sir. Worry, sir. Leave it up to me. I snitch on him. I snitch on her. Drop the case and I'll double up. Cuff him up. He just missed. He ain't pick it up. Pick it up. Snitch, snitch on the lower. On my Motorola, that's your side girl. I know her. I just called your main girl. Yeah, I'm about to show her. Now we catch him at the kitchen spot. He been caught. And watch his hands still touch the pot. I call the cop. Quadra's running from the ops, so I'm about to tell his ops. He thought he was gonna hide, no, he behind the box. All these rappers always talking shit, blah 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 blah. When you see me, what you talking about? I'm a walking mouse. They been trusting me with info. I've been told they thought I would've been fold. Came back tenfold. Are you dumb, stupid, or dumb, huh? Snitching and I'm out here making funds, huh? Are you dumb, stupid, or dumb, huh? Yeah, I got some money and I'm still fucking ugly.
Stupid, listen, when they talk, I listen. I remember cause I write it down, slide over to the police. Ha ha, ha ha, make a nigga go adios, jail, can't have me. Shotta, you nasty, so mad, hide it. They see me get excited, I'm free, they happy. Try, fight it, Hannah, Montana, Israeli, Miley Cyrus. Oh, I did that, you did that, oh my bad.
Tell him, don't worry sir, leave it up to me. I snitch on him, I snitch on her. Drop the case and I'll double up, cuff him up. He just missed, he ain't pick it up, pick it up. Snitch, snitch on the lower. On my Motorola, that's your side girl, I know her. I just called your main girl, yeah, I'm about to show her. Now we catch him at the kitchen spot. He been caught. And watch his hands still touch the pot. I call the cops.
What a snitch, bro.
Hey, what's up, guys? Thank you guys for watching the video. Bro, I'm not gonna lie to you. I don't care that 6ix9ine snitch. Like, I'm glad he's back on the internet and I'm excited, to be honest. And I feel like a lot of people are as well because his video got almost 40 million views in like 16 hours. How do you guys feel about 6ix9ine being free and making music again and talking a whole lot of crap about everybody? And would you have done the same thing? Because I'm not even gonna say too much. Thank you guys for watching the video. Follow me on Instagram and
I can never really get you off my mind. 10 to 4 shorty when you got my time. Million spaces, I just want a million faces.